Mr. Hartigan. You have something that I need.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Yes, you do.
Where is my money?
I don't have your money. What are you talking about?
Oh, I'm sure you do.
Just give me a week, man.
Just a week. You see, I would love to, Mr. Hartigan, but unfortunately, I don't have a week. Out.
Hello, this is Hartigan.
What? The Russians? No, that can't be true. No! No! They killed him! My brother.
The day that the Russian mob murdered my brother was a dark day for me. What they didn't know, however, was that it was about to turn dark for them as well. I decided to contact my informant, Joe. What many don't know is just how much the homeless see in this city.
Heard anything about Ivan Petrov?
Maybe I haven't.
Maybe you need this.
I definitely know something. It might be too risky to tell a fed like you. Check the docks.
What time?
At 8:30 sharp.
Thank you for your assistance.
Arriving on the scene, I notice an exchange going down. Drugs, guns, there's nothing I couldn't bust.
Detective Chadwick Hartigan, why is your family causing me so much trouble? First, your brother comes up, he steals money from me, does not return it. Unacceptable. You interrupt the transaction with one of my wealthiest clients. Unacceptable. Myself, being a generous man, I will cut you a deal. $25,000. Untraceable, no taxes. You will cease all efforts on this case and you will stay out of my business forever. What do you say?
No, Mr. Petrov. They say revenge is a dish best served cold. Well, I disagree.
And I was. After that day, I resigned as a detective and committed myself to a life alone. Horror struck at what I had done. I've never once not regretted that dreary weekend.